And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. To get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion, Junior Zagano dos Santos. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Derrick the Black Beast.
You ready to fight? Ready. Good.
All right, here we go with round one. Derrick Lewis, the Black Beast, is ready to go. He's worked very hard on his conditioning. He's fought a lot of five-rounders in the UFC. Don't let the frame fool you. This is a guy who has the stamina to sustain into the championship rounds if we need to go there.
That was a massive high kick.
Oh, great block there.
Oh, beautiful counter.
Lewis gets tagged with that jab. Pretty good weapon for him tonight.
Oh, that one landed, yep.
Nice uppercut. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Beautiful right hook counter. So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy, back and forth. This is a full-on brawl, DC.
It's hard to watch a fight like this and call a fight like this because you never know when somebody's gonna take that one shot that finishes the fight.
Big left hand lands upstairs. Well, it seems like there has been an opening for that overhand all night long. Let's see if he goes back to it here. All right, so we're starting to see some swelling now, DC. We'll see if he can make some adjustments defensively.
Well, he's taking too many of these shots at top. I mean, he's got to move his head right away. He's waiting. He's being reactive. You got to be active in your motions before your opponent sets up their attacks.
Well, you got to think he might be trying to set up that overhand again. He's found a home for it all night long. Let's see if that holds true. Oh, nice jab by Dos Santos.
He's got to throw that kick behind those punches.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Total strikes have landed for Derrick Lewis. Devastating uppercut.
Another punch to the head.
Huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on the bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. Oh, lands with the ground and pound strike.
He's got to be careful here.
Oh, his ground and pound is on full display here tonight.
Great job landing the strike from his back.
Inside the closed guard now.
I mean, he went right into his full guard. What does he do to try to advance himself to give him more of an advantage on the mat?
Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
He gets to the single collar tie. Look for him to now start to find uppercuts up the middle to try to do damage to his opponent.
Dos Santos gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Well, that didn't take long. Dos Santos' nose is bleeding now, so we'll see how he handles that adversity, but nothing ideal about it here in the middle of this fight. And blocks the shot there. Lewis gets caught by that straight punch. Can't take too many more of those. He missed with that jab attempt there. 20 seconds to go.
Oh, nice right hand.
Let's get some offense. Let's get going.
10 seconds to go in the round. For the end of round one. All right, so there's the end of the round. Big story in this one now. The cut on the bridge of that nose from that strike. The cut man is in there. Should be able to shut this one and potentially prevent it from being a factor here moving forward. All right, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. We had a knockdown there, but not a knockout.
No, it wasn't a knockout, but you can't take those shots. That big punch landed, and it sat him down. If he gets hit with another one of those, it might be good night, Irene.
All right, here we go. Round two.
Ready to fight.
Derrick Ready. Lewis and Junior Sagano Dos Santos. Boom. His opponent's wobble champ.
He's hurt bad. He cannot take another shot like that.
Pretty good jab.
Hurt him again.
All right, so that opened up a cut around his eye area.
He hasn't moved his head well. He was taking shots too clean, and now a cut has opened up.
Well, he rocked him, but couldn't finish.
He rocked him. He hurt him bad. He couldn't find that one shot to close the door. Could not shut the lights off. And now, he's passing trying to find the shot again. Oh!
How about these two going at it?
Keep using that straight, man.
Oh, they're trading huge shots here. We'll see who's the last man standing. This fight's going to be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent on his board.
Just misses there with the left. Well, I think I can smell the blood at this point in time. That canvas didn't look like that a few fights ago. Blood is flowing from that cut with every passing strike.
Every strike. And it burns. John, it burns so bad. When you get cut like that, every time a shot lands, it just burns. So this guy needs to try to find a way to not take and limit the damage he's taking to this cut. Easier said than done, though.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Well, this is absolutely the hurt business. It's hard to see which party is more injured, but I think both fighters have been really effective with their strikes in this one.
Yeah, both guys have been affected. Both guys have been beat up. It's a very competitive fight. Let's go.
That's just over the top, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Beautiful body attack. Make it right over the top with that beautiful overhand. Great punch.
Strike by him there, and he continues to attack that cut. Pretty sage decision by him to target that area.
We always talk about his fight IQ, John. We talk about his ability to recognize.
Oh, he goes with the punch and he lands. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. All right, so he continues to land a high volume of strikes. You know, sometimes when you play basketball, you're in the zone.
Mm-hmm.
This dude's in the zone.
This guy's throwing his basketball in the midst of the ocean. He can't miss with anything that he throws. Every kick lands. Every punch lands. He has just outclassed this guy on the feet. You have got to find a way to change the way that this fight is playing out. Or you're nice to the end very early.
work, guys. Come on.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. That's good defense to get that guard up.
Another one!
Ooh, diving punch.
Like that!
Oh, heavy shots raining down. Lands with the ground and pound. Back to his feet. Well, not sure if I should knock his fight IQ, but it seems like he's sort of playing around here. Feels like the finish is there for the taker.
Yeah, the finish is there. And he needs to take his time to try and find it. Don't rush. Be patient. And in that patience, you'll find a punch or kick that will put your opponent out.
Champ, look at that redness underneath his elbow. A lot of those strikes to the body start to pile up.
Getting beat up and being smart enough to not be headhunting the entire time. I like this. I like this approach.
20 seconds to go, round two. Well, we may have the best cut men and women in the business, but I'm not sure they're going to be able to do much.
Oh!
Holy smokes! I mean, you got to be kidding me with that knockout. If that is not the number one play on SportsCenter tonight, I'm not sure what would top it. One of the best knockouts we've seen all year.
In a very long time. I have not seen someone look this good. He promised us something, and he delivered with that beautiful knockout.
We now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Junior Chicago Dos Santos.
Well, it's as good a UFC heavyweight legacy as there is, and Junior Dos Santos adds to it here tonight. And there is the affable former champion enjoying this win with his coaches and his...